I chose Upstate because it's a very small campus and I come from a very small town in rural Illinois. So the campus gave me the small town feel, like a close-knit community. And the group of seniors that I was going to get to be a part of definitely was a close-knit family and very talented. So I wanted the opportunity to get to be a part of that.
I came to Upstate because I've always been a very competitive athlete and I wanted to compete at a high level. And the goal when I was a little girl was to always play D1 college softball. And when Upstate came along, it just seemed like the perfect fit. And it wasn't too far away from home, not too close. It just seemed like the perfect place for me.
I came to Upstate because at the time, I wanted to go farther north of home. I don't know, when I met Hawk, I really liked what he stood for. You could just tell the heart he has for this program and how long he's been here. I knew the success that the school had prior to me making the decision, so that kind of had a factor in it too. But yeah, I really liked where the school was. I really liked the tradition that the program had built. And I really wanted to be a part of that.
One of the games that brings out the most emotion is definitely just your first game, your fall freshman year. It's just a surreal feeling, finally getting to put on a collegiate uniform, play between these lines in front of these fans. And then another game would probably be my sophomore year conference championship game, because FGCU had beat us out in the regular season for conference champs, and we got to beat them on their home field for the conference championship to go to the NCAAs. And there was just a lot going on with our team in life in general, and that was just a really big moment for us.
Probably my freshman year, it was the game before the championship game, so we were down at Florida Gulf Coast and we were playing Lipscomb. It was the bottom of the seventh, I want to say. Score was 0-0, and I came up with bases loaded. And I just remember like that moment. Went up to bat, I think I had 2 strikes on me, and I ended up hitting a walk-off grand slam. And I remember when I initially hit it, I was like, oh, that's deep enough. Like, she's gonna be able to tag up and score. And then it went over and I was like, oh, even better.
I would have to say the Tennessee Regional last year. We were competing against a top 25 team. We had them beat and we just lost it in the seventh inning. And that's probably gonna be the hardest loss I've ever experienced throughout my career.
The things that I'll miss the most are some of the things that at some point in my career I've dreaded. Like it's the hard practices. It's the blood and the sweat and the tears, like actual tears. I'm gonna miss all of that. Of course, I'm gonna miss the girls, Taryn and Chap, all 4 years with them too. Just you create a sisterhood and just bonds that, you know, you'll never be able to match them. It's a really special program, and I'm gonna miss Coach Pack yelling at me for not laying out for a ball that's 10 feet foul.
I'm definitely gonna miss being a part of a huge family through teammates, coaches, fans. Like, this place is just so warm and welcoming and it feels like home, and definitely gonna miss all my teammates more than anything.
I'm definitely gonna miss the people here. Between teachers that want to help you succeed far beyond college, to the coaching staff, to all of the friendships that I've made through softball and through school and other sports, it's definitely going to be something that I miss.
Thank you for supporting me from day one, ever since I stepped foot on this campus, from the coaching staff, to my parents. I know the last 2 years hasn't been easy, but I'm so thankful to be a part of this program and have the parents and the coaches and teammates that they've had my back through the good and the bad. Just thank you for being there for me at my worst, at my best. Through it all, I've learned so much from this program, and I'm definitely going to leave here a better person. So thank you all.
I just want to say thank you to everybody for making me feel like a part of your family, for following us all across the country and supporting us through good and bad times. Thank you for always having our back and being there to cheer us on.
I just want to say thank you so much for supporting me throughout my career and being there and having my back, especially my parents. I can't thank y'all enough for all that you've done for me and all the sacrifices you've made, and I just want you to know how much I love and appreciate everything you've done.